Hi, today I'll be demonstrating to you two experiments on conduction of heat. Right, the first one, I have here a rod which is made up of wood on one half and copper on the other half. And over here, I have a Bunsen burner and there's a flame which I'm going to heat up the two sections, right? And you're going to notice for the first section I'm going to hold it over the flame, the wooden section, hold it over the flame, and you can see that it turns black, right, for the piece of paper. And for the copper section, same thing, I rotate it around and you notice that it is not as black as the wooden section, right? And I want you all to think about it. That's for the first part. The second part, I have here a pan filled with water and it's being heated up, and different metal rods, rods of different materials are in contact with the hot water inside, and at the end of each rod is a thumbtack fixed to it by candle wax, and the rods are of equal length. And over here on the extreme right is the rod made of copper, followed by aluminium, followed by brass, followed by iron, lead and glass, right? We all know that the candle wax melting point is somewhere around 80 degrees Celsius. So right now the water is boiling, right? And we wait a while, right, to find out which thumbtack is going to drop first, right? So over here we have copper, aluminium, brass, iron, lead and glass. Okay? Alright, so we have over here the nail, the thumbtack that's attached to the copper rod has dropped first, right? And then we'll await to see which one is going to drop next. Alright, the next to drop is aluminium. So that tells you that copper is a better conductor than aluminium. Alright, the next to drop is from the brass rod. So this tells you that the copper is a better conductor than aluminium, and aluminium is a better conductor than brass. Alright, so this tells you that different materials conduct heat differently. Thank you.